I've been wearing this bulletproof baseball hat from the Bullet Safe company ever since things got riot-y a few months ago. It has this pistol plate in the forehead area. It's held on by Velcro. That Batman symbol looking stuff right there is cushion, and that allows this to be fairly comfortable. It's not the most comfortable thing in the world. It would be more comfortable if I didn't have a pistol plate on my forehead right now, but if I were in law enforcement or armed security, I could wear this for 8 hours a day. If it's real low, my eyebrow bones will be below the cushion, and that gets uncomfortable. So what I might do is add some extra cushion so the plate can sit as low as possible. I want everything above my eyeballs to be able to take a pistol bullet. So thanks, Bullet Safe, for making a $100 bulletproof baseball hat.